Broken bat, up back line drive, drops in, base hit. Hernandez hits third base, he's coming home. Nootbaar's throw is cut off. Jared Kelenic drives in the Mariners' first run. It's 2-1 Cardinals at the bottom of the second.
That at bat right there is why Jared Kelenic is in against left-handed batters. It's because he is staying up the middle and the opposite way. And even though he broke his bat on this swing, got in on him just a little bit, I like the mindset.